I think there's a growing trend in the United States to just license out technologies when they're developed, whereas a lot of the innovation happens when you actually reduce a technology to the manufacturing floor and actually start building the equipment necessary to produce that new innovation. So manufacturing is incredibly important to us because it allows us to keep more of that value proposition internal to the company and ultimately deliver a stronger return to our shareholders.